like breathable plastic. It's
cold.
Perfect.
Yeah, I think we got plenty of dry ice.
I think so, yeah. Arthur, if you would remove the hose to over there somewhere. Okay.
Here's this.
Are you getting a good video of this?
Yep.
Can I put it on YouTube?
Yep.
I guess we left all the stuff right
what
there.
What if it's like, we do a thing, like we run and jump over it, like fireworks?
What's the food goal?
Yeah. It's a free time!
The suspense is killing me.
You know
it's not free time!
Oh my god!
Wait, is it gonna go?
Is it gonna go?
We don't know, Reed!
What happened last time? How far up
did we just stood here all day, Reed.
Like, you're like,
any minute now.
I know, that's what I don't want to do.
Any minute now.
Lyle,
your head's
go put your head over it and make sure it still works.
Go make sure.
Kick it, go kick it.
What? Yeah, go kick it.
Green light.
Oh, that'd be terrible if like a bird came and landed on
me.
That'd be great.
For you, shut up.
Yeah, Mr. Breeder, there's actually like a hawk.
I've seen those flying around.
I
know.
I'm gonna like turn my head and it's gonna happen and I'm gonna
snap back to the neck.
Been about a minute and a half.
I think it wouldn't have happened in 20 seconds because we don't have as much confinement pressure.
Whoa! Nice!
That was not nearly.